you, really. Smile. And what's your name?
Zia.
Sorry?
Zia.
Zia. Okay. From Sarawak, is it?
Yeah.
From here. So, what's your kaum?
Melayu.
Oh, Melayu.
Oh,
okay. Is it Jarangga? Mixed India. Oh, mixed India.
Definitely.
Really, I cannot tell the difference between
Melayu India Kadazan.
Oh, Melayu India Kadazan. So all of you lah, your one whole family lah. Your mother's there, is it?
No, it's my auntie.
Auntie, yeah. So how long have you been like doing this business?
2 years.
Few years. Oh, okay. So how old are you? No, how old? How old are you?
16.
16, so still in school?
Yeah.
So what do you want to be in the future?
Lawyer.
So you're doing well in your studies? 16, is it?
Yeah,
16. 16, form 4?
Yeah.
Form 4, so lawyer, that means you have to be in the arts, is it? So what's your favorite subject?
Like
science.
Yeah.
Okay.
BM.
Okay. So science and BM. When you want to be a lawyer, why do you want to be a lawyer? Mengapa? Why? I don't know. You just want to be a lawyer lah. So what's your inspiration? What's your inspiration?
What did you lah?
Louder.
Negara yang aman.
Okay. You're in Malaysia, so rasuah.
Yeah.
Okay, it's a bit difficult lah. Yeah? So sorry, what's your name again? Gia. Okay, I want to get a full shot of you. So I see there are a lot of pretty girls in Sarawak. I'm quite surprised. I've never been to Sarawak. A lot of pretty girls, and you are one of them that I see.
Thank you.
No problem. So it's okay if I put this in the net.
Never mind.
So one day I think I will send the YouTube to you. Do you have an email address or something? Facebook. Okay. What's the details? Can you write it down for me? So when I put in the YouTube,
name.
Sorry.
My name.
Or your name. Yeah. Can you write it down? I don't want to put it inside. Otherwise, all all the guys I see you on the YouTube. I want to know. And then you have a lot of problems. Okay. Okay, what's it?
Nazia binti
Saiful. Can't remember that, but write it down, please. And you're the brother, is it?
Yeah.
Berapa umur?
17.
So tingkatan 5 lah. Nah, jadi apa masa depan? Apa?
Athlete.
Jurulatih, you good in what? Bicycle?
Wakil estate.
Oh.
Sebab saya dari Melaka. Wakil Melaka.
Wakil Melaka, okay.
Saya dari Melaka. Tahun ni stop sebab SPM.
SPM, Itu nak jadi itu next, what? Armstrong, is it?
Lance Armstrong,
itu tak baik lah. Itu orang, you makan dada, kan? Performance enhancing.
Chris Hoy.
Oh, Chris Hoy. Yeah, the many medals. Many medals. So, thank you. Thank you. See you. And hopefully your business will do well. Thank you. Maybe one day you'll do some modeling work. Who knows? Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. So this is the Kuih Lapis, and this is their store. They're selling something for that. Actually, I can't remember what they actually store. Hey, ma'am. Ma'am, ma'am. Okay, yes. what are you selling? Can you tell me Gambe Sarawak Asli?
Gambe Sarawak Asli.
Ah, so what's it for? A traditional medicine, right?
Traditional medicine.
What's it for? Okay, your products?
This traditional medicine is for good for something like emergency.
Toothache. It's like an analgesic, it's a pain reliever. Okay.
Use medicine. Like
medicine. So, I mean, is it very popular?
Yeah, of course, in Semenanjung, it's very popular.
Semenanjung? Okay. So, thank you for your time, Aida.
Thank you.
See ya. Bye. So there's a quick lapis in that area there. See you, Malaysia. Remember, bye.